All right, so we are here, Tel Aviv Airport, doing a departure up top. Terminal 3 here. We're going to Egypt today. Ooh, some check-in counters there. I think I'm good. I don't think I need to do any check-in counters, thankfully, but whoa. Those lines. Oh my gosh. Those are some serious lines. Let's see, where's security check? Departures. I think this is security check right here. So I will see you guys once I go through it and tell you how it goes. Okay. So we just went through about 3 security checkpoints. One was for carry-on only, which would have been the equivalent to baggage check, where they ask you some questions. The second one was going through to check your bags. And then the third one was passport control. And it took around 25 minutes. It's Thursday afternoon, September 9th, 2022, about 8 in the morning. I would say it was pretty smooth sailing. Standing in line to check in baggage did look a bit arduous, though, like very long. There's only 2 airports in Israel. There's Tel Aviv and then Eilat. There's nothing in Haifa. And really, when you leave Israel, this is the only real exit point. Concourse B through C. Information. Okay. Let's see here. They're saying download the app Get. GETT. I've got to find out actually where my flight takes off from. Antalya. Okay. Herculean. Wow. Look at all this. There's B concourse over here. We actually entered the country through Jordan, down by Eilat, Aqaba. Beautiful airport, modern, super modern. It's concourse D, C. All right, yeah, this one going to Rhodes, Sharm El Sheikh, that's us, D5. David Lounge. That's the primary airline for Israel, I think. Still don't know the name of it. Maybe it's called Elal. Real-time travel insurance. Okay, so here's where we're going from. I think it's D3, right? No? Someone's going to Prague. Okay. So I'm going to show you the rest of D Concourse here and the big plane right here going to, where's that one going? Paris. That's a jumbo jet going to Paris. Looks like an A380. Can you guys see that? Elal. There's another jumbo jet. All right, so here's C Concourse. Obviously, we're in D. It's basically duplicate replica of exactly D. Here's the food court. Let's kind of walk around here. Oh, I got some Mickey D's. I might get some breakfast. Get some beer. Wow, looks like we got a long walk to the plane. Well, overall, Israel is a very nice country. I like Israel. Friendly. Safe. Tough. Tough guys, you know. They don't back down, defend themselves. A bit delayed, but that's okay. We're rolling.